What now, you piece of filth?
Yonder. Enough is enough.
Ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
Gods. Full moon soon.
Bar your windows tight. Nail an iron stud in the door frame.
If only I had milk to leave at the doorstep, that'd be sure to keep the demons away.
Want a chat? No, with me. My head's a twirling with hunger.
What do you want?
Know the price for their help. Blood. They're nightmares. Hmm?
Maybe I should send me man to the creek. Might catch something.
Hey, Paul!
What's the rush?
To do to get me a sword like that.
One from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp. Our boys wished to surrender, but the Black Ones would take no prisoners. They gathered our men, stood them in a circle, and cut down every last one like the butchers they were. Poppies cover the meadow now. Or perhaps they're kingcups, drunk on blood from the soil.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past. Leave me be.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast him out, Roderick. All may draw from the well of the eternal fire's grace. Approach, Witcher.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone must see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day?
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well. Now for a shot of Igni.
Unbind me, for the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
Me army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Sorry, can't help you.
What? Why not?
Find it hard to believe the folks from the camp left you here just because you're a deserter.
All right. Might have been other factors involved. But is that any reason to lead me to a certain death?
Not that certain. You could wiggle free. Just keep quiet. Drowners might not notice you.
Hey! What the fuck? Come back here, prick!
ugly bastard.